So I was soaking a copper pot, like this copper pot. It's kind of copper-ish. And I soaked it in water overnight. And like, what are those things? What is that? Ugh. It's like something coming out of it. Has anybody ever seen that before? It's not any kind of worm, or is it? Let me know. Gosh, I don't know what to do with this pot now. Coming out of the rivets here. Ew.